arrived into our home being only a fearful speck of life. Needed a lot, but he never asked. What is it if not pure love? When we were happy, lonely, or sad, with his love and devotion, he was never too far. With the wiggling of his tail, little pointy ears and smart happy eyes, daily problems of life somehow seemed to pass. He was always happy and eager to see us. We took care of him and he took care of us. He showed us with his love that he wanted tenfold to pay us back. Next thing we knew, he was an important member of our lives. We all became members of the same pack. Then one night he woke up and howled. And for me, all memories and horrible pain came back because I knew he was saying, "Daddy, I have to leave and will not be able to come back." 3 weeks later, he called my attention and for the first time ever very tenderly kissed my face. And at the time, it seemed to be a rare gesture. But now I know he was thanking me for his happy life with us. Then his time came for him to leave, and I had to let him go. Sadness, shock, and despair took a hold. I realized he had reached my heart, and his paw had deeply touched my soul. I will never hear his happy bark again, nor see him running around in circles when offered a snack. He has left his image in my mind and his love forever in my heart. I will always miss him and I wish he could come back. As I took him to his final resting place, his friends in the far distance howled. "Goodbye, old friend," they said. "Don't forget us in your journey and we'll see you in the heavenly kingdom with God." Now it is my turn to say goodbye, and to his memory I write these words, because I know it is me who has to pay him back. For now, my load will be harder for me to bear, and the deep pain of his loss fills the empty space in my heart. With time, I pray, resignation will bring the acceptance of his death. I ask God if it was fair to lose that part of my heart. I think I know his answer. He allowed this little dog to be with us and give us all of his love, but he was only a timely gift, and eventually he had to go back. I will forever miss you, and I will forever love you, and I know that eventually we will meet again. Until that time arrives, I will treasure the sweet memories you have left with us. Farewell, my pet. Farewell and thank you for your company and your love. If there is a heaven for beloved pets, you have earned it, as you were for me, the most beloved friend of all.